guess I'm going to do the last rest video for today and then I'm off. This last rest video is Cyberbullying Kills. It's by X Template. And for those who don't know, I was been cyberbullying at the bullying at the same time, and because the way I looks, you know I'm fat and all, you know, a lot of people call me ugly and stuff like that just for attention, because that's how it happens with those, a lot of innocent people kill themselves for cyberbullying and bullying at the same time. I still try to kill myself, but I just can't still, because I was too weak, and somehow they're right. I am weak, and somehow there's nothing else for me to say or said something back, because even though I still get bullying and trolls at the same time, I feel like let's just get into it in 3, 2, 1, go.
This is it. This is goodbye. I am not proud of my past. I used to be overweight, always the largest girl in class. Everyone made fun of me and school was a living hell. I could run but I could never hide. I wanted to kill myself. I took pills in ridiculous amounts and I even tried cutting myself. But no matter how hard I tried, I just couldn't bring myself to just die. I decided to change myself. I went skipping, running, anything so I would lose weight. I hated being fat. But now that I've changed my appearance, that's all in the past, right?
You know my friend, she got the deputy gets for 9 cents pack on her.
No,
why? I don't even know how she get it. Seriously, it was so funny.
Did she meet the guy?
Yeah, she met the guy. Oh my god, it's her.
What's she doing?
Yo.
Guys! Come over. Can you all help me take my old TV? Okay, sure. God, everything's so annoying.
I know,
right?
She's such a
hustler. Guys, come here. Okay. Guys, come here, take a nice photo, okay?
Okay.
Say cheese.
Ugh, ugly.
I was finally being accepted. My friends said I was pretty and they even wanted me to teach them how to dress up. But is that all there is to it?
Alexis, take out our bags.
The comments are coming in again. What did I do wrong? Why can't you just leave me alone? Why does everyone hate me so much? It's okay. I have my friends. At least, I think they are my friends.
Yesterday, my boyfriend bought me 24 roses.
Oh my god,
that's
so sweet.
Yeah, right. What did y'all do like yesterday?
Went for concert.
Oh,
you had the best concert.
Guys,
I'm going to the toilet.
It was so good.
Oh, yeah, I know.
I missed it. I haven't even posted about the pressure.
Did you see Alexis or did he post yesterday? Oh my god, I can't believe she actually posted that photo.
Yeah, it's so awkward and weird. Do you see our Ask the Fam? Someone asked a really mean question, but it was really funny. I don't know what it was.
Actually, guys, that was me.
Oh my god.
Shit! Are you serious? Oh my goodness!
Hey guys, I have an idea. Why not we ask everyone in class to ask her mean questions on Ask FM?
Oh my god, that is damn fun!
Steady! Oh, it's damn fun!
Maybe we can.
Do it.
Always looked forward to coming home because I knew I had my brother.
Pa.
What's up, lah?
That's the only reason why I can't trust any other friends that does have my back. Even though they pretend to be my friend, I'd rather just be alone and just, you know, figure out how to kill myself still. Because I know nobody else still cares about me. Including my own family, if that would happen. I'd rather still be alone, just in case, so, yeah. But, yeah, I think that's gonna be it for today. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you're new here. Click the bell notification down below in case you miss it, and, yeah, I'll see y'all around. Bye.